Hello dear friends and students, today I am teaching you one about your career. What should your aim be in life? There are lots of aims which you can adopt in your life. You can become doctor. What will be your duty? Your duty is to treat your patients. And you get money from this. You become judge. You will give the justice to your clients and make money from government. You can become IAS officer and do your duty and get your service fees. There are lots of professions in which you can make your career. But today I am giving a special stress on a very good career options, teaching. This is a very good profession. And I am suggesting to you, I am recommending to you not to become doctor, not to become judge, not to become IAS officer. You should become a good teacher. Your aim of the life should be a teacher. Why? There are lots of benefits. If you will become a good teacher, you can become a good doctor. Why? Just go to the hospital. You see his employees. If a doctor is a good teacher, he can treat his patients as his own students. He will teach to you his patients that this should we eat, this should we not eat. He will teach to his patients. If my doctor is a good teacher, he tells me that what should I have to eat, what I have to sacrifice. I have to sacrifice. What type of exercise I have to do? If I am a good teacher, I can always a good judge. I want to solve the problems of two clients. At that time I have to take decision and punish one client. If I am a good teacher, I can create a justice. There is a good quality in a teacher. A good teacher can give good justice to anybody. And IAS officer, and its duty to serve in the society. We need not these paid officers. We need not. Why? These officers get money of 1 lakh plus other fonts. Just clear this exam. IAS. After this, they do nothing. I can say that we have to become just teacher, because teaching profession is better than doctor, better than judge, better than government, better than IAS officer. Okay, thank you very much.
ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਕੱਟਣਾ ਸਰ ਜੀ?